I say you the bestest, leaning for a big kiss. Put your favorite perfume on, go play your video game.
I feel like, honestly, since I was really young, I've sort of walked my own path, even in terms of my tastes, like sonically and visually. I have artists who have influenced me a lot, but I don't think you would naturally find them as like comparisons to me. To be honest, like when you work at something for a long time and then come into a family of people who support what you do, you're very lucky. I've been making videos since I was 17. I was originally just collecting vintage footage from different archives and setting moving pictures to classical music, clips that meant a lot to me. Maybe there were places I had been where nice things had happened. I had a vision of making my life a work of art, and I was looking for people who also felt that way.
You said I was the most exotic flower, holding me close in our final hour.
I was just in school, and I had to sing for the chorus, so just started singing in school. My mom and my dad, they both like to sing. They have really nice voices. And my sister and my brother, actually, they're good singers too. I've been really blessed, actually, more than most, to have good people around me.
I don't know what you do, and I don't know how you get over. Someone as dangerous, tainted, and flawed as you.
I don't know. It's the little part. Thank you. Thanks.
That was awesome.
This makes me happy. I just like it. Thanks. I'm usually always singing about the same goddamn person, so I'll love him forever. But, you know, it's all good. It's all good.
How do you define love?
Like, I just look for someone who makes me feel like life is an exciting opportunity, you know, like just to be alive. Someone who makes me feel like electric. But I mean, in general, you know, it's just nice to be loving and have others around you being loving too, so.
What would you say to your fans?
Find someone who has a life that you want and figure out how they got it. Read books, pick your role models wisely, find out what they did and do it.
What would you say to all the haters?
I don't think I would say anything.
We were born to die.